Song that was taught at Stockyard a while ago. Weight's gonna start on left, and we're gonna start with what are called paddle steps. You're gonna do four of them, and each of them you make kind of like an eighth of a turn. So basically what happens is you're gonna do four paddles, and by the time you end on your fourth paddle, you should be facing your 6 o'clock wall. So you're gonna end up doing a half turn with it. So weight starts on left, and for a paddle turn, you kind of step your right foot out to the side, and just on the toe of it, so you just want to paddle, and you just kind of like pivot your left foot. And then I step my right foot out again to re-correct it, go on the ball of my right foot, pivot my left foot, ball right foot again, paddle, turn again, and then you get one more turn. So you have four paddles right there. So let's go ahead, we'll do it one more time. So it's on left. And then you go ahead and do paddle, 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 paddle. Each of the time you gain an eighth of a turn, basically you want to end up at your 6 o'clock wall, or it's a half turn. After that, we're going to do work called mamba steps. So you're going to mamba forward and then mamba backwards. So weight's on left, so that means your right foot's going to mamba forward. So you step right foot forward, you have a little bit of hip action, replace weight left, step right foot back. You are then going to repeat the exact same thing, except for you're gonna mamba back on your left foot. Step left foot back with a little bit of hip action, replace weight right, step left foot forward. So that's your first eight count. Let's do it twice with words and with numbers. Weight's on left, and you do eight of a turn paddles. Paddle, 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 paddle right, mamba, step right foot forward, hip action, replace weight left, step right foot down, step left foot back with hip action, replace weight right, step left foot together. And we're going to have words and one numbers. Weight's on left. 5, 6, 7, 8. Paddle, 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 paddle. Right mamba. Right foot forward. Replace weight left. Step right foot in. Left foot back. Replace weight right. Step left foot in. With numbers. Face your home wall. Weight's on left. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5 and 6, 7 and 8. For your next eight count, you're going to step right foot forward. You're going to do a half turn over your left shoulder, and this is known as a pivot turn. So you step right foot forward, half turn over your left shoulder, placing weight on left, because my left foot didn't move at all, so it's like a pivot. You are then going to shuffle forward. Let me just make sure that's right. I'm just doing it slow, so it's weird. Yes, so you triple forward, right, left, right. You then go ahead and you rock left foot forward, replace weight right. You are now going to do another half turn over your left shoulder, but this time what you're going to do is you're going to do the half turn with a shuffle step. So as you're turning over your left shoulder, you're going to go left, right, left. So you're back facing your 6 o'clock wall. I know this song is a handful of turns today, but this is mainly, after this there's no turns. So weight head ended up on left. So you step right foot forward, half turn over your left shoulder, placing weight on left, known as your pivot turn. Shuffle forward, right, left, right. Rock left foot forward, replace weight right. Half turn over your left shoulder, shuffling left, right, left. So you're back to where you came from. Let's go again with words and one numbers to it. Weight's on left. Oh, wait, we're facing this way. Weight's on left. Step right foot forward. Half turn over your left shoulder, placing weight on left shoulder forward. Right, left, right. Rock left foot forward, replace weight right. Half turn over your left shoulder, shuffling left, right, left. So let's go ahead. Weight's already on left, and we're going to do that with numbers now. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4. 5, 6, 7, and 8. And let's put the first 16 counts together. Weight's on left. 5, 6, 7, 8. Paddle, 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 paddle. Right mamba. Right foot forward. Place weight left. Step right foot in. left foot back, replace weight, right step, left foot in, step, right foot forward, half turn, over left shoulder, placing weight on left shoulder, forward, right, left, right. Rock left foot forward, replace weight, right, half turn, over your left shoulder, shuffling forward, left, right, left. And numbers, what's on left? 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. For your next 8 count, you're gonna start with heel switches. Present right heel forward, step it down, left heel forward, step it down. You then present right heel forward, hitch it up, and you're gonna like place your right heel back down and then step it down. Repeat the exact same thing except for on your left foot now. Left heel forward, step down, right heel forward, step down, present left heel forward, hitch it up, left heel down, step it down. And I think that's that 8 count. Let me double check. Yes. So let's go ahead. We'll do that. I'll do that once facing this wall so it's easier to follow, and then I'll face that wall again. So with words, weight ended up on left. Right heel forward, step down, left heel forward, step down, right heel forward, hook right, right heel forward, step down, left heel forward, step down, right heel forward, step down, left heel forward, hook, left heel, step down. And I'm gonna face this wall again. We'll do one count of words, I'll add numbers to it. Weights on left, 5, 6, 7, 8. Right heel forward, step down, left heel forward, step down, right heel forward, hook, right heel, step down, left heel forward, step down, right heel forward, step down, left heel forward, hook, left heel, step down. So it ends up on left, and you're still facing your 6 o'clock wall. This wall had no turns in it. So let's go ahead. The numbering is a little bit weird with it. I will say it's awkward to count it out. However, when you hear it in the music, it's kind of like a little pop thing, and you kind of just hop from heel to heel, if that makes sense. So it's on left. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4. 5, 6, 7, and 8. So technically that's how the counts are written, but if you want to add a count for every step that you're doing, it would be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So weight ended up on left. And what you're going to do is you are going to step both feet out. It doesn't really matter which foot you end up stepping out. Anyway, both your feet, you want to go out. You're going to hold. And then you are going to pop both feet back in. Hold. And when your feet do come in this time, you want a little bit more weight on your left foot. Because after this hold, you present right heel forward with a hold. Is that with a hold? Yes, hold, bring it back in, left heel out, hold. And then you would want to bring it back in, because then you have to go into your paddles. So, that's just weird. Let's go ahead, we'll do that with words again, and then we'll do twice with words. So, weight, I kind of ended up on left. You go out, out, hold, in, hold. Right heel together, left heel together. Let's go ahead. One more time with words and one numbers to it. Weights on left. 5, 6, 7, 8. Out, out, hold, in, hold. Heel together, and with numbers now. 5, 6, 7, 8. And 1, 2, and 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah, it's written as hold. I would say though, bring in your foot, because otherwise you're not going to be able to transfer the weight. And with that, that's the whole dance. A little thing that people will do, I will say, during this dance, this out out will sometimes clap. People will like crisscross during this portion or spin. So if you want to spice it up, you totally can. There is one restart, but what we're going to do is we're going to do 2 balls with words, 2 balls with numbers. That way you can get the transition. And in case you haven't noticed, this song is a two-wall dance. So what that means is anytime you take it from the top, which is your paddle, 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 you're either going to be pacing your 6 o'clock wall or your 12 o'clock wall. So if you take it from the top of the dance and you're facing one of these two walls, we did something wrong and we got to figure out where we went wrong, but it is a two-wall dance. So let's go ahead. Weight starts on left. We start with the paddles. 5, 6, 7, 8. Paddle, 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 paddle. Right mambo. Right foot forward, replace weight left. Bring right foot in. Left foot back, replace weight right. Bring left foot in. Step right foot forward. Half turn over your left shoulder, placing weight on left shoulder. Forward, right, left, right. Rock left foot forward, replace weight right. Half turn over your left shoulder with the left, right, left. Right heel forward, bring it in. Left heel forward, bring it in. Right heel, hook. Right heel, step down. Left heel, bring it in. Right heel, then bring it in. Left heel, hook. Left heel, step it down. Out, out. Hold, in. Hold, heel together. Heel together. Paddle, 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 paddle. Mamba forward, mamba back. Step right foot forward. Half turn over your left shoulder. Placing weight on left shoulder forward. Right, left, right. Rock left foot forward, replace weight right. Half turn over your left shoulder with the left, right, left. Right heel forward, left heel forward, right heel hook, right heel down. Left heel forward, right heel forward, left heel forward, hook, heel down. Out, out, hold, in, hold. Right heel together, left heel together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So then on your third wall, don't know where I got six from, because you're facing 6 o'clock. So when you're facing 6 o'clock right here, you're going to do the first 16 counts, and we take it from the top again. So your 16 counts is after you do that little pivot turn, shuffle, half turn thing, then we go ahead and we take it from the top. So we'll count that out just so that way you can feel where it's at. I'll be sure to call it out, but you can hear that restart in the music. So it starts on left. You're facing your 6 o'clock wall. We do 16 counts and then restart. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5 and 6, 7 and 8. 1, 2, 3 and 4. 5, 6, 7 and 8. Stop. So right here, weight's on left. We go ahead, we take it from the top. Paddle, 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 paddle. Mamba forward, mamba back. And you just continue on from there. I'll be sure to call it out. Hopefully this tutorial was helpful. Make sure you like the video, subscribe to the channel. On to dancing we go. Weight sits on left and we start with the paddles. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2. Paddle, 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 paddle. Mamba forward, mamba back. Sorry about that. Can't count.